How about our forecast now? Lonnie Quinn back with us. Lonnie, how are things looking for the morning?
They look great. It's been a beautiful day. It's a beautiful night out there as of right now. So over New York City, we have a mostly clear sky, 67 degrees. Your winds are calm. Well, winds are calm throughout the area, but 67 and that mostly clear sky, that's only for New York City. I've actually got cloud cover out there right now. Take a peek at it right here. Portions of western New Jersey, lower Hudson Valley, also a little bit out around the East End, and it's low-level cloud cover, so it's possible you could find some patchy fog out there in the morning. All right, the bigger picture is going to show you. Here's the line of rain we're watching. It's all associated with a cold front. It's in the midsection of the country right now. We're on the side with the nice and mild there. Now, this front's going to pass on through behind it. By the time you get to Sunday, you're on the cold side of the front. You're back to the 60s for high temperatures. And let's show you how this little stretch of late summer is just going to be expanded, because today you were nice. 76 degrees, average is 65. Tomorrow, I think warmer still. I'm going to go 79 degrees, possibly. This would be your day to hit an 80 degree reading in Central Park. I feel very certain we're going to see some 80s out there, sort of inland south and west of the city. We had a 82 degree reading for the biggest reading. 82 was found today in Newark. Also had some lower 80s out there in inland New Jersey. Tomorrow, sort of the same situation. Sun and cloud mix overhead. Probably more sunshine for a good chunk of the time. So how does this rain element set up? Here we go. Put it into motion. For your day on Friday, we look great. All right. All the clear sky, maybe a couple of patchy clouds. Is there any rain in my forecast for tomorrow at all? Very slight chance. You see a couple little breakaway showers here. Maybe they drift a little farther to the south, so it's not a 0% chance, but it's very low. Now we're going to get into Saturday. Saturday morning, 6 a.m., you're starting off socked in with some clouds out there, maybe a spotty shower out there. But then, as you get to, say, 12:30, we see some clearing taking place. Now, the front's not here yet. It's still off to our west. It gets into our western suburbs around 3:30 in the afternoon, sort of right over New York City by 5 p.m., and then at 8 o'clock, it's more broken up. It's scattered, and basically anywhere from western New Jersey all the way to the East End, anybody could see some rain, but there certainly are a bunch of breaks in there. And then by 11:30, it's out to the East End. Notice the clearing taking place. Everybody gets a clearer sky for Sunday, but Sunday is cooler. You pick up right now a half an inch of rain or less. There could be some isolated spots at sea. You know, that 3/4 of an inch to an inch would be the higher numbers. And then you look at the numbers on the thermometer. 79 tomorrow, 76 is possible on Saturday. It's all going to depend on the timing of that front. I think it comes through later in the afternoon, so you will find a high enough temperature with a pretty decent daytime hour situation, and then the clouds and the rain sort of take over, and then you're 64 with the cooler air in place for Sunday.
Okay, Lonnie, thank you.
Thank you, Lonnie.